My lords and members of the House of Commons, some important progress has been made, but it worries me greatly that we remain so dreadfully far off track.
But excited too, because we talk about it a lot, it makes it behind the scenes.